Hi students, welcome back to the class 7. In this class we are discussing cyclic groups. Do you know cyclic groups? Group G is said to be a cyclic group if it is generated by an element A belongs to G. If any group is generated by a single element, then it is called cyclic group. That is, G equals set of A power N such that N belongs to Z. Cyclic group generated by A belongs to G, denoted by this symbol. Here A is a generator. Therefore, G equals generator A equals set of A power N such that N belongs to Z. Example, show that the multiplicative group of fourth roots of unity is a cyclic group. We already know that the fourth roots of unity, G equals 1 minus 1 I minus I, be the group of fourth roots of unity under multiplication. Now we have to show that this group is a cyclic group. Cyclic group nothing but this G has a generator. D has an element that generates all the elements of the group G. Now take I. I power 1 is I. A power N, same. I power 2 is minus 1. I power 3 is minus I. I power 4 is 1. Here I is a generator. It generates all the elements 1 minus 1 I minus I. I is the generator of G. Then G is a cyclic group generated by the element I. Now take minus I. Minus I power 1 is minus I. Minus I square is I square minus 1. Minus I cube is minus I cube. Minus I cube value minus I, minus minus plus I, minus I power 4 equals I power 4 equals 1, 1 minus I minus I, 1 minus 1 I minus I. All the elements we get here, then G is cyclic group generated by minus I. Minus I is also generator of G, hence cyclic group has more than one generator also. Next example, show that the group Z phi addition mod phi is a cyclic group and every non-zero element of Z phi is a generator. We already know that how to write Z phi. Z phi equals set of 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Here take any one element. Now, for example, take 4. 4 belongs to the Z phi. If 4 generates all these elements, then 4 is a generator of this group and Z phi is cyclic group. Okay. 4. 1 into 4 equals 4. Okay. What about 2 into 4? 2 into 4 is 8. Mod 5. 8 mod 5. If you divide 8 by 5, remainder is 3. 3 into 4, 12. Divide by 5, remainder is 2. 4 into 4, 16. Divide by 5, remainder is 1. 5 into 4 is 20. If you divide by 5, remainder is 0. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. We get all the elements by 4. Or we can write this in this form. 2 into 4. 4 addition mod 4, 5, 4. 4 plus 4, 8. If you divide it by 5, equals 3. Same. Therefore, thus every element of Z phi can be expressed as some integral multiple elements 4 belongs to Z phi. Therefore, Z phi is a cyclic group with a generator 4. Similarly, there exists any other non-zero element as generator. Okay, note. The additive group of integers Z plus is a cyclic group generated by 1. Z plus is a cyclic group generated by 1. The group G equals set of 2 power N such that N belongs to Z is a cyclic group with 2 as a generator. We know 2 power N can be written as 1 by 2 to the power minus N. This is 1 by 2, 2 power minus N. If it comes to the denominator, becomes 2 power minus of minus n. Sorry, 2 power n equals 2 power n can be written as 1 by 2 to the power minus n or 1 by 2 power minus n. If the denominator 2 power minus n goes to the numerator, then again we get 2 power n, where n is integer. Therefore, 1 by 2 is also a generator. Example, the group Q plus of all rational numbers is not a cyclic group. It's very important. Q plus is not a cyclic group. Z plus is always a cyclic group generated by 1. It is not a cyclic group because Q plus is cyclic. Suppose Q plus is a cyclic with Q belongs to Q as a generator. Clearly Q is non-zero element. Q belongs to Q nothing but the elements of Q are of the form m by n. N is non-zero, m and n are integers. Now suppose 1 by 2n belongs to Q. Implies 1 by 2n equals r into Q. For every r belongs to Z, r is an integer. 1 by 2n equals r, Q is m by n. N cancel, 1 by 2 equals r into m. Here m is integer, r is integer. This is not possible because the product of two integers is not a rational number. It is not equal to a fraction. Integer is again an integer. It is not a fraction. Thus Q plus cannot be a cyclic group. Our assumption Q plus is cyclic is wrong. Therefore Q plus is not cyclic group. Next, properties of cyclic groups. Every cyclic group is an abelian group. It's very important. Every cyclic group is an abelian, but the converse is not true. Every abelian group is not cyclic. Okay, let G equals A be a cyclic group generated by the element A. Now take X and Y are the elements of G. X can be written as A power R, where A is a generator. Y can be written as A power X. X into Y equals A power R into A power S equals A power R plus S. This can be written as A power S plus R because addition is commutative. Equals A power S into A power R. A power S is Y. A power R is X. Y into X. XY equals YX for every XY belongs to G. Therefore, G is abelian. Converse is not true. That is, a very abelian group is not cyclic. Okay, for example, suppose G equals set of EABC. Then write the table EABC, EABC. E star E, A star E, A. B star E, B. C star E, C. E star A, B, C. A star A, E. A star B, C. A star C, B. B star E, B. B star A, C. B star B, E. B star C, A. C, E, C. C star A, B. C star B, A. C star C, E. From the above table, it is clear that G is closed under the operation star. Here, if you take any two elements, A and B, A star B is also belongs to the group G. Therefore, it is closed under the operation star and it is associative also by this table. Identity element is E. And E is the identity. The inverse of EABC are EABC. From the table, it is clear that the inverse of A is identity element is here, A itself. Inverse of B is B itself. Inverse of C is C itself. Inverse of E is E itself. Okay. Also, table is symmetric about the principal diagonal. Here each element has its own inverse. Then by this property we can write G star is an abelian group. Okay, now E equals E. If the generator E is E, E equals E power 1 is E, E square is E, E power 3 is E, so E. What about A? A power 1 is A, A square, A star A from the table, A star A is E. A cube, A square star A square is E, E star A again A. A power 4 is A square, A square value E, E star E is E. From the element A, we get E and A. We cannot get B and C. A cannot generate all the elements of the group. Therefore, A is not a generator. Similarly, B is not a generator, C is not a generator, and E is not a generator. Therefore, no element of G is the generator of G. Therefore, G is not cyclic. This group is called Klein's four group.